Welcome back, everyone. This is Gamer Name Azim, and today is episode 5 of Road to Resident Evil 9.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
Stopped.
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Yes, I see. I'll do what I can to stop the rig.
Do you want to die with Veltro, or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
Courage, Hill. The UAV's in the foredeck.
Hunters!
quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
What could the BSAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez. Phew, this way's faster. Stick with me, we don't have any time.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
Keep going. We don't have time to play with monsters.
We have very little time.
Why? Come on.
Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you.
Oh, come on.
These are the controls.
Come on, make it.
much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Parker!
Yeah, time to clear out.
This is Chris, Vermilion, Parker, Jill. Listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Thank you.
on, come on!
This is Chris. Are you two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, geez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Spots aboard the Zenobia. We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die! Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro? What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grigia.
Terrible loss.
The ship doesn't have much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You two buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere, even underwater. It should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. I think we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
The water is infested with infected.
Roger that.
Come on, did somebody hit?
Wait for me.
What in the name?
Jill, try using this. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same, and the lab should be this way.
The sterilization room one at a time. Now sterilizing. Please wait.
Why try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover. Who would ever suspect it?
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on. This is the secret of Zenobia.
Well, that's episode 5. Don't worry, I won't get all of the episode. Most of the episodes that are irrelevant I will record, but most importantly I will take whatever's important into this road of everything, you know how it is. But the rest are recorded for gameplay footage. You know, for backup, just in case. So, hope you guys enjoy this. There'll be more relevant content down in the description down below here. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you in my next video. And if you guys want to get hyped for a movie or anything, you can go to my second channel. You can cover that and you can subscribe to that.